Previously on Game of Thrones.
What's going on? Whoa, they fucked up my room. What a bunch of bastards. Right then, go north. Wait a minute, I'm on duty? This is the top of the wall. What am I looking at? Oh, the north. It's cold.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Potter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him.
God damn
it. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean.
Keep an eye on him, then.
Wouldn't hurt to keep an eye on him.
Don't need to tell me that. He steals my knife, then your stuff. I'm not sure I want him walking behind me while we're out there.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right. Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
They can see the torches from down there? I suppose they could. It's a bit light. Oh my goodness. Oh god, okay. Torch. Look, that one's lit. Spears. Brazier. Brazier.
Oh, man could freeze to death up here.
I know, man. Let's light this bitch. Alright. Don't know how the wildlings are gonna see this torch. It seems to be blocked by about four different walls on each side.
If anyone tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop them.
I suppose they will. Those are pretty long spears, aren't they? Holy shit.
Uncle Duncan brought these from Ironwrath. Wonder if I'll ever see it again.
What, Ironwrath? Holy shit!
That's ironwood for sure.
Yes, you can tell by kicking it. The sound it makes. Right then, look at this ice wall.
Solid ice. This won't be melting anytime soon.
I doubt it. Well, it's like this torch that can't be seen by the wildlings, too. What's that? Someone's coming up. Is it John? Let's look at the lift.
Yeah, so, I wonder who's riding it.
Light this torch. There we go. Who's coming up? I'm so nervous. Taking his sweet ass time, isn't it? Hello? Oh well, I'll just wait for you here, I guess. Anything else I could look at? No, okay, here it is. Who the fuck is it? It's gonna be like... Whoa.
Pig farmer.
Oh shit.
A 300-mile wall. And you're still in my way. I figured we'd settle things on the way to Craster's. This is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand
now. It's dangerous to be up here.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh? I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If for doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
Uh-oh. Gonna cry about it, cry baby bullhead bitch.
I never did tell you about your father, did I?
I don't wanna know.
You bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time. Her crying out.
A true man knows how to restrain himself.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt.
Uh-oh.
Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive.
Please, I don't want to kill him. I don't want to fight you.
Stop, damn it! I don't want to fight you.
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud?
Finn's gonna save me.
Let's see if you scream like you're...
Oh god. This is real bad. Finn? Time to save me, Finn. Oh my god. There we go.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You didn't kill my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I can't give a fuck.
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
Oh shit, I've cut his stomach open. Finn, right about now, please. Nope, Finn's not coming. What the fuck am I doing? I'm biting his hand? Holy shit, where did he go? Oh my god, the spear. No. Holy shit, that was awesome. Okay. No. Oh my god, what am I doing? Holy shit, I chopped off his arm. I just chopped off his arm, didn't I?
Fucking figures. At the hands of a fucking forester.
Oh my god, I can't kick him off the wall, can I?
Just fucking finish it. Go on.
Oh my god, what have I done? Leave him!
We're done here.
You fucking bastard. Should I have kicked him off the wall? Oh my god. But John told me not to. Uh-oh. No.
Finn!
No shit. Just keeps getting worse and worse and worse and worse. Ugh. God damn it.
These people are all scared, my lord. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests. Out of the way!
Could it be Sir Roiland? Oh man, I don't know.
And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants? Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
I'll figure it out.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those White Hill bastards in our house, we must be wary.
White Hill bastards!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this. Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her.
No.
This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
How did it happen?
She bit your man. How did that happen? What did he do to her?
That doesn't matter. It matters what she did.
Oh my god.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
Done enough.
Done enough for you. You can't push us any further.
I can push you as much as I like. And if your people don't see that, they need to learn their place. This girl is out of control.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
They've all been missing that.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
I have to appease him, right? Because of
you,
Gwyn.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her...
No!
That's how I like to see you, Foresters.
Help her.
Here.
I can't fucking punch him, can I?
Thank you.
You don't get it, do you? You Foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
Oh, shit.
You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you, Foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw,
I'm
men.
All right.
I'm fine, Roiland. I'm fine. I'll handle this.
Even broken, he's twice the man you are.
I bet this makes you angry, eh?
Makes me
you
fucking
angry. You
probably
want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we?
Yeah.
Now, are you going to be a good little forester? Learn your lesson? And stay down!
Roderick!
Fuck me. I can't. I just can't. I can't do that. I'm sorry.
I will not yield.
You bloody snot!
Oh, not again.
I don't fucking get it!
Oh, shit.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good.
Don't make me choose again.
Talia here will meet the same end. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down. Some forester is going to learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Will it be you?
Oh, my goodness.
Or will it be... her?
Fine.
I'll stay down.
Oh, my God. This hurts so badly.
Oh, fuck off. Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead. As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
I feel fucking sick. I feel sick. Sick in my stomach that I did that.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
I know.
A true lord.
But we let them win.
It's not about winning, Talia. It's about the safety of my family.
Shit.
God damn it. Oh, that decision made me feel so sick in my stomach. Fuck that guy, Griff, man.
Do you see that?
See what?
He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you?
What do you mean?
At the time, I wanted you to crush him.
Ugh.
I'm just glad you're still alive.
Did the smart thing, Talia. I had to do it.
Now is not the time to fight. We'll let them think they've won until we're ready to strike.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me.
Yes.
I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family.
It's good to hear, Talia. We'll need your help.
Roderick. I don't care what.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary.
Music is building.
That time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well.
Come on, do a montage.
You did. Yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, foresters will stand tall.
Montage time. Yes.
We did it. I can't believe it.
Or not.
What are you waiting for?
Why would I burn it? That's a decree. What?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
Wait a minute. What? What? I don't understand.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
Oh my god. Daenerys. Hello?
So, Asha Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Oh my god, you're so beautiful! Oh, no! Don't end it there! God damn it!
Next time on Game of Thrones.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to Highpoint.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asha.
Garrett. It's time to go.
No way, he's gonna desert. Alright, so here are the choices. It seems rather 50-50, if you be honest. You and 53% saved Malcolm, that's a 50-50. 50-50 denied, defied Margaery, spoke to Tyrion. That was a really dumb decision, man. God damn it, I still don't know why I did that. I watched the show, I should have known what was gonna happen at the wedding. 66% walked away from Brit. We're in the majority there, and we submitted. 30% didn't submit. I'd like to see what happens actually if you don't submit and get back up. Maybe he shits his pants or something, I don't know. And we kept the Ironwood Decree. I mean, isn't that the letter that's supposed to help us sell the Ironwood? Even though Tyrion's like gone pretty much now, why would we burn it? I don't really understand that decision. So we're in the majority for everything, really. How mainstream of us. Alright, so that's been episode 3. What a roller coaster ride. Holy shit. It really made me feel sick at some points. As usual, I always think I made some bad decisions, but hey, what can you do? It's Game of Thrones. Every decision seems to be a bad one. So there you go. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Take care and peace out.